celebration of the mystery of Christ's body and blood, and to perform the other ministrations entrusted to you. In all that you do, you are to nourish Christ's people from the riches of his grace, and strengthen them to glorify God in this love and in the life to come. My brother, do you believe that you are truly called by God and his church to this priesthood?
I believe I am so called.
Do you now, in the presence of the church, commit yourself to this trust and responsibility?
I do.
Will you respect and be guided by the pastoral direction and leadership of the bishop?
I will.
Will you be diligent in the reading and study of the Holy Scriptures, and in seeking the knowledge of such things as may make you a stronger and more able minister of Christ?
I will.
Will you endeavor so to minister the Word of God and the sacraments of the new covenant, that the reconciling love of Christ may be known and received?
I will.
Will you undertake to be a faithful pastor to all whom you are called to serve, laboring together with them and with your fellow ministers to build up the family of God?
I will.
Will you do your best to pattern your life and that of your family in accordance with the teachings of Christ, so that you may be a wholesome example to your people?
I will.
Will you persevere in prayer